My life has truly been blessed. But sometimes I wonder, what if I'd been born with nothing?
If I barely had enough money, if I never had any friends, if I could never have no one should have ever. But a simple sailor could reach the club.
Hello, I am Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. My life has truly been blessed. But sometimes I wonder, what if I'd been born with a cleft?
If my parents had abandoned me, if I never had any friends, if I could never run, no one should have ever. But a simple sailor could reach the cliff.
A smile, but a new life. Hello, I am Aishwarya Rai Bachchan.
If my parents had abandoned me, if I never had any friends, if I could never run, no one should have ever. But a simple sailor could reach the cliff.
Just like that. So please, help Smadri give a try. Hello, I am Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. My life has truly been blessed.
I, Uncle Rai, and on on the eve of his birthday, and very, very warm welcome to them to visit Godrej Memorial Hospital. On behalf of Smile Train, I welcome you all, and we are extremely happy, and we express our gratitude for their generosity and compassion to be here.
आपने कहा था लेकिन okay सबसे पहले नमस्कार, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीबॉडी. फर्स्टली मैं माफ़ी चाहती हूँ, आई गॉट अ बिट ऑफ अ सॉर थ्रोट, सो माय वॉइस इज, मेरा गला थोड़ा बैठ गया है. लेकिन मेंबर्स ऑफ द मीडिया से मैं छोटी सी रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ कि हमें अनुभव है कि जब मीडिया वाले रहते हैं और ये सब आपको तस्वीर लेना पड़ रहा है, एंड यू नो वी आर ट्राइंग टू कैप्चर अ मोमेंट. आई हैव द एक्सपीरियंस बट नोबडी एल्स इन दिस रूम डज. So they'll get very thrown and confused कि क्या करना है. अगर सब साथ में चिल्लाएंगे तो उन्हें समझ में नहीं आएगी. So just keep it a little shant because lots of little babies and parents and you know so much noise, they'll get very confused. मैं एक अकेली हूँ यहाँ और एक ही कमरे में है. We'll hear each other, okay? तो थोड़ी शांति से, and I'll make sure you'll get all your pictures that you'll need, okay? So just say it softly and we'll work it out, okay? Thank you.
No shouting, please. चिल्लाइए.
Thank you.
गुड इवनिंग वंस मोर एंड नमस्कार नमस्ते वणकम हेलो एवरीवन दिस इज अ वंडरफुल फीलिंग टू बी एक्चुअली स्टैंडिंग हियर ऑन अ वेरी स्पेशल डे एक्चुअली इन आवर लाइव्स एंड टुडे यू ऑल here at the Godrej Hospital with Smile Train with all the doctors and all of you sitting here y'all have made this day in my life extremely memorable and exceedingly special you are the reasons responsible for it and I thank my friends members of the media who are here to witness what this event means to me so I thank you for your time and your patience members of the media because today is well there are multiple reasons for marking such a special day firstly we have managed to within a very short span of time thanks to the help of all the doctors and the hospital and Smile Train and my foundation thank you daddy that we have gone and succeeded in completing 100 surgeries and transforming the lives of 100 families 100 human beings little human beings little angels as we say by being able to successfully perform the surgeries that they've needed in their lives and Smile Train and I have been working together now for 4 years but at various points in time I've been able to be their spokesperson to be able to travel and represent them to encourage funds in the direction of effective progressive work but in this month of November 2014 I just because I managed to have the time I quickly said wait I want to get this done to mark personal important milestones also in my life it is today 19th of November is 20 years to Miss World in my life. More than anything else, this is the eve of my father's 76th birthday. Tomorrow is my dad's birthday. And while I wanted to do so much more for his 75th, I was so busy and I was so overwhelmed with motherhood and balancing out my personal and professional life. I was not able to mark it in a most spectacular manner and today you all have made it possible for me today to mark my father's birthday that's the most important factor for me and of course you all know recently my little Aradhya has turned 3 time flies and I can see all of you with your own little angels here all your babies all your children and I always say a smile will only have more meaning when you have a heart that gets warmed by it so you need to find the smiles within you and you need to spread that smile beyond you